welcome back to another video. I am in Mexico, my Riviera, and as you should know, it's my part 4. In the last video, I did a battle between me and Ogame. I won with my 2 Pokemon against one, and I learned that you can do that, and as you can see, he is right there. It's pretty cool. Okay. Well, that was just a little fun for like 3 minutes, but now, yeah, I was right. They do move. That's cool. Uvert Way, Route 3, it's pretty cool. What are y'all going to do? Why look for Pokemon, of course. The professor did ask us to complete the Pokedex, after all. And furthermore, different Pokemon prefer living in different places. To put it another way, it's a chance to find different Pokemon than the ones in the forest. I'll bet different Pokemon will use different moves. I sure want to see lots of moves. Good dancer. What are you gonna do, Serena? Let me think about it. I'm going to go to Sandstorm City's gym and challenge a gym leader. You see, Pokemon trainers find out how good they really are by challenging the leaders in Pokemon gyms. Wow, you sure know a lot. It's because Mom and Dad taught me so much. Here, I have something for you guys. Adventure rules. I wrote down 10 different tips every trainer should know. Here's one for you, and you, and you, and you, and me. Okay, game, obtain the adventure rules. If you are puzzled about something, try looking in these rules. Okay, I think I pretty much know everything. Oh, this is great! I'm going to spend some time getting to know my little Fennekin. What are you going to do, Big A? I think I'm going to go to the gym. And, ooh, a preschooler. Well, it looks tiny. Mommy told me that I should battle anyone who greets me. Hello! Preschooler Oliver. I was right, he is a preschooler. He looks like a preschooler. He has like a giraffe, I think, in his backpack. Caterpie or something, I don't know. Caterpie. Okay. Well, you can see his reflection in the bottom that he is. Oh my god, a bubble. And goodbye. That was really easy. Azrael. Let's keep battling. It's cool that you have an Azrael sort of tiny bit. Bubble! Looks like a water type or like a ghost type. I still did it. I think I'm gonna train for the gym because I've heard that it's coming up. Mommy told me to be polite, especially when I lose. Again, received 64 for winning. Cool. I think it's credits out wrong. Pokemon battles are really hard. I just let Peachy do what it wants. Oh, come on. That's just bad. Want to be a Pokemon trainer? You have to do. Yeah, the Pokemon has to listen to you. Oh, Beonary. Preschooler Ella. That's cool. I guess I'm a preschooler. Oh, Peach is cute. Falls in the Pikachu and Raichu. That's probably an obvious one. Whenever I hear Pokemon, I think of Pikachu. Pokemon Pikachu just pops into your head. Or Pokeball. Oh, one hit KO. That's bad. Preschooler Ella has been defeated. Sorry, Ella. Pichu, why did we lose? I mean, did we lose? Why did we lose? Because you did lose. But let's just go down the steps. Whoa, watch where you're going. Coming through. Whoa, that was not very nice. He could have killed me. Okay, hey, my Pokemon are studying. Want to join us? No, I do not. Schoolgirl Bridget. Sent out Bidoof. Cool. Bidoof looks sort of cute, I guess. In an ugly sort of way. Like a goofy sort of way. I think Froakie evolves into Solidier than Greninja. Then Chespin. Quilladin. And then Chestnut. And then And then I think it's Fennekin, Brakeson, Delphox. And I won against Cold Girl Bridget. How much money do I get? Just studying isn't enough. I need to practice more of the real battles. Yeah. Ooh, 192. You're rich. I wish this was in real life, then I would be rich. Ooh, yay. I didn't even know I was here. Super potion. Ooh, I thought it was a trainer battle, but nope, it's a Pokemon. Bumblebee! Diggersbee! That's what its evolution is. Bubble, there we go. And dead. Oh, Bumblebee fainted. Alright, another trainer battle. The best way to learn about a move is to have your Pokemon use it. Well, yeah. Schoolboy Brighton, now you look smart. Pantsage. Oh, I fought you. These three Pokemon, yeah, it's tough. One, two. His bubble's warning, he's getting worn out. Oh yeah, Shawnee, you're my Pokemon. Yeah, I think I talked to her. Oh, more point as I hate it when my attack falls. Now I'm probably not gonna kill him unless I get a critical hit. But look, watch me just not kill him. Oh, I guess I was wrong. That was very weird. I didn't think I would because I did half the first time now since my attack fell. Oh yeah, level 12 also. I guess because I was about to level up. It doesn't matter, at least I won, I'm not complaining. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Could always pause it. Ooh, Pinsir! Oh, I was right about that. I wonder if he has the whole evolution. Well, not the whole evolution. Like all three of the brothers. Pretty sure they're all brothers. Ooh, it's a fire type. That was easy. Pampor! No, I do. I might as well skip that. Quick attack. I'm pretty sure Pantsage is the strongest, but just depends who you're fighting. That didn't do so good. And bubbles. Attack fell. Come on, quick attack. You can do it, Bubbles. You can do it. Oh, so close. Oh, sorry about that. Why do I always do that? Scratch. Pound. No, I'm just gonna use quick attack. Won't finish this battle. It's my awesome DS case. Xerneas developed a Pokemon. Wow, that move packs a punch, alright. Yep, you're right. Oh, 96. You're broke. What do you want, little girl? I went to the Pokemon Center because I was asked to buy Pokeballs. Oh, did you get them? I don't know. Oh, yeah, I got to Santaloon City. That's cool. I think I'll go to the Pokemon Center to heal. Oh, hi, Tierno. Oh, hey there, Big A. Are you here to get your Pokemon healed too? Yeah. Pokemon centers are sure great. You can talk to a lady at the counter and have her heal your Pokemon. And you can even deposit Pokemon you've caught in that PC. Know how Pokemon are sent to the PC? You've caught more than you can carry? That's where they go. Cool. Oh yeah, Big A. There's a Pokemon in the back of the Pokemon Center. It's a good idea to stock up on Pokeballs and potions and stuff at the Pokemon too. So now I am going to heal my Pokemon. Good evening, welcome to the Pokemon Center. Would you like to rest your Pokemon? Yes, I would. I only have two, but I guess. Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds then. Thank you for waiting. We've restored your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again soon. Okay, so I'm guessing that's a PC. Here's where we can buy stuff. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go train now. Oh, it's night. That's cool. Because it is pretty late. It's like 9 o'clock, something like that. Alright, turn away. Guess I can train here. There's a whole bunch of trainers I've heard. I learned all of my Pokemon battling techniques from Viola the gym leader. You are challenged by Rising Star Luis. Or Luis, something like that. I think Luis is a boy's name. Psyduck. Okay, let's try to beat the Psyduck with Bubble. Oh, I'm 6 more levels ahead of this. Oh, I don't even have any firepower. I was like, oh, but wait, no, I don't have anything. And I was like, eh, okay, I don't have any firepower. Fighting fire type is over. No! Ah, we got it. No, my firepower's weakened. I'm just gonna use quick attack. Put enough of using bubble. Quick attack! Oh, I was so close. I'm gonna use pound. Because honestly, Lick works against the other one. Because I think ghost types are weak against, normal types, that's what they're called. And I think Psyduck's a normal type in water. So I don't think it'll work. We're gonna kill Psyduck. Took much longer than I wanted to. Litleo. Oh, we're on Litleo. It's fire type. I like Litleo. Bubble. I'm gonna try to get one. Oh, that was close. Yay, faded. I think I could have killed him using quick attack. There we go. But who cares? Oh, 110 experience. Oh! Next battle for sure. Whoa, you might be even stronger than Viola. I hope so. Wait, I'm just gonna try to get a Leo. Gonna try to run around. I don't even know if you get him from here, but I saw the trainers, I'm guessing. Nope, an Azrael. Oh, but if I kill this Pokemon, I'll level up to level 13. Quick attack. You know what? After this video, I'll try one more time. I mean, after this, what am I doing? After this power, I'll try one more time. And then I'll just put it in speed mode until I get the Litleo. I don't think it's gonna kill him. Oh, I was right. I would have liked it to kill Azrael, but no. One more quick attack. And dead. Wow, that's real faded. Fainted, not faded. 30 experience, level 13. Bubbles are level 13. Yeah, let's try one more Pokemon. And we'll cut it in the video. We'll do it in speed mode. Ah, another Azrael. Okay, we'll see you when I get one. Coming my way, just don't. Oh, it- just found a little yo. Thank God, I don't care if it's gonna be a girl one. I do not want to kill it. Oops, nope, wrong one. Okay. Do not want to kill it. I want to use Pokeballs and I want to try to get him. Or use it. I don't think it's gonna go in. Come on, one. Two. Okay, it's earlier. It's fine, it's fine. No. I'm actually gonna use one. Just give me some pound. Okay, I did a lot. Oh, because it was a critical hit. A crit hit, I like to say that sometimes. Okay, no. I might kill him. I mean, her. Why do I keep missing him? Okay, Pokeball, let's go. There we go, yes. Finally got the Litleo. There we go, that's happy. And I did catch a Farfetch, I don't know if you saw. I'm gonna give all my Pokemon, but I don't really care about Farfetch giving him. I'm gonna give... I mean her, Claw. I don't know. Claw, it's gonna be her name. There we go. Okay. Let's get back to some training. Okay, so let's run in and fight this trainer. I need all I can have. Come on, Goldeen. Let's show them what we're made of. I need to get as much experience as I can. That's Ellen, cool. He sent out a Goldeen, nice. I just have the Farfetch'd help me with the gym. Stew Bubble. I think probably one more bubble might win. Okay, one more bubble. Come on, I believe in you, Bubbles. Oh yeah, I was right. Knuckle Dean's done. Hey guys, sorry, got cut off again. But I beat this person, and now I will put it in fast speed mode. Until I beat all these trainers. So sit back and relax.
You have have to do this? I was thinking that you could be trusted. Did you have to ruin what was shining and now it's all rusted? Did you have to hit me where I'm weak? Baby, I couldn't breathe and rub it in so deep. Salt in the wound like you're laughing right at me. Oh, it's so sad to think about the good times. Baby, now we got bad blood. You know we used to be mad love. So take a look at you done.
Guys, I'm back and I just beat Route 22, also known as the Turner Way. Okay, so now I have heard of this while I was doing this, that in one of these structures you can get, one of these buildings I guess, you can get, you can trade a Bunnelby for a Farfetch'd, which is helpful. I'm just gonna find which one. No. Don't think it's, I think it's on here. I did some research of how to help to figure it out. I haven't played this before, so yeah. Let's try here. Ah, I think it's person. There. Pokemon that you get from trade centers are easily to hurt. But you know if you don't have enough gym badges, they might not listen to your orders. Okay, him, you. You, sir. If we trade Pokemon, you and I will become acquaintances. So how about it? Why don't you trade a Bunnelby for my Farfetch'd? Sure. Okay. See, he was right. Bunnelby. Trade. Goodbye, Bunnelby, who I only know for about 10 minutes. Beautiful. Then let's trade our precious Pokemon to one another. Sending Bunnelby to Cliff. And it's a Farfetch. Ooh, Clockwork, that's cool. Still has your Bunnelby, I'll take good care of it. Okay, I wonder why you like Bunnelby. Well, I'm gonna go to the here. Okay, let's go to the gym. I think I'm ready. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me. Hey, stranger, isn't cruising around town on your roller skates the best thing ever? Sure. Wait, do you mean to tell me that you don't even own a pair of roller skates? Then how about this? If you beat me in a Pokemon battle, I'll give you a pair. I can never say no to a contest, not me. So, how about it? Do you want a battle? Of course I do. Whether it's Pokemon or roller skates, speed is important. You are challenged by roller skater Rika. Zigzagoon. This might be easy, this might be hard. This might be in the middle. Skull Bubbles. I'm gonna deposit a whole bunch of my Pokemon after. Let's just do Water Pulse. Only level 7, not the throne. And I killed in one hit. Let's go, Bubbles. So, over. It's 8 levels higher. That was easy. You wrapped up the battle before I could reach my top speed. Wow, that was amazing. You might even be stronger than a gym leader. Alright, here you go. 1 spiffy pair of roller skates, just as I promised. Listen up, I'll read you the instructions for your new pair of roller skates, okay? Our roller skates snap right onto any shoes so that you can glide your way around. All you need to do is move the circle pad to get those wheels going. That's all there is to it, so go on, it's your turn. Try gliding about like me. Seems easy, let's try it. Well, this might be a good time to go deposit my Pokemon. Okay. Depositing, Pokemoning, organizing boxes, I think. There we go. Let's get rid of all the Pokemon I don't want. Farfetch, don't care. This one I like, and all these other Pokemon I'm keeping. And moving you to where Froakie is. Let's put her fledgling in. And leave her there. Okay. That's done. Okay, I'll just do this. Heal my Pokemon, please. Okay, I'll take care of your Pokemon for a few seconds. 1, 2, 3. About 3, 5, something like that. Thank you for waiting. We've restored your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again soon. Okay, have a great night. Well, looks like it's becoming morning. Okay. Well, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. In the next video, I will be going inside the gym. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos. And I think this is part 4, I'm pretty sure. So thank you all for watching, and goodbye. Check out my other videos.